is on Wexford, winners of the All-Ireland title, of course, back in 1996. So far, a tough physical battle. Oh, it's gone! Off the goal line, and Damien Fitzhenry gets away with it. Only a point in it. Brian Whelan has the 65. We're inside the last minute. He drops it in. They go for glory and get a goal here. They do! Offaly have come again! Celebration time for the Offaly team. Is this the match winner? What a shot here. Down it came, and it was forced in by Johnny Dooley. It's now down to the referee. The match is almost into injury time. Babs Keating's Offaly are just edging it against Rory Kinsella's Wexford. And it's all over, and it's Offaly who win. And Offaly are true to the Leinster final.